Jim has produced more than a dozen albums. He has toured the country. He has done a lot of things. He also has a recording studio, and he actually produced my last album. He's a great producer. He's an amazing human being. He's a wonderful musician. Please give it up for my good friend, Jim Ballard.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It's so good to be here tonight, and we're so proud to be a part of, just a little part of, playing back to you some of this immense body of work that Michael has done for so long. When I first got the call to play tonight, my first reaction was, really? Seriously? You bet your ass. My second reaction was to call all these guys and ask each of them. And to a man, they said, really? Seriously? You bet your ass. So I'd like to take just a second and introduce these guys tonight. Playing on keyboards with, watch him, both hands, a great songwriter himself, John Weniger.
Thanks, Jim. Thank Michael.
On lead guitar, one of my favorite guitar players, not just in Akron or Cleveland or Ohio, but anywhere, Wes McCraw. On bass, which is not really a bass if you look close. Only Jedi can play these things. On the Warr guitar, my good friend Morgan Phelps. Coming out to help us tonight, say hello to Rodney Psyka. And behind the plate, holding it all down, calling the infield, you all know Tommy Dobeck. And then there's you guys. If you're here tonight, you've probably been here for the whole Michael Stanley ride. So I want you to give yourself a little bit of a hand. All right, yeah. I also want to thank my really good friend, Kimmy Z, for putting all this together. And I want to thank you, Michael, for all the music, all the years. We had so many songs, all of us had so many songs to choose from. And I chose this song, not because it's an old Michael Stanley song, not because it's a new Michael Stanley song, but because it's just a great Michael Stanley song.
Why we're bound to the favor nation. See the high and mighty, even all for dead. Cause they're tired of the conversation. Turn to believe we ain't getting out of here alive. You can wish for a miracle, you can wait for the stars to be. Try to get it together now. How many guitars do
Ladies and gentlemen.